Jesus then goes on to another parable. I love it. I won't read it, but I'll just kind of explain it to you briefly. He talks about a farmer who is sowing a wheat field. And he says, farmer sows his seed in the wheat field. And you can imagine, he's got a brother, and his mom